Hello viewers, hope all of you are well. In this video, I will show you how to fill rank on Epson L3210 printer. So stay tuned. Black ink is gone. For that, we will change black ink. For that, you will just press it slightly and it will fill automatically. You see here. After completing, you will reserve it for future. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you have benefited from this video, please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.